All the insects, including the dragonfly, have a flexible wing. They are master of using this kind of a flexible structure for their maximum aerodynamic benefit. So flying, actually, it has been a very old topic in terms of the human design and the research history. Researchers who are working on the design of small flying robots have discovered rigid wings have limited their flying abilities. This is why my research is looking at the flexible wings of dragonflies and other insects to try to discover the source of the efficient and highly maneuverable flight.
So we have three high-speed cameras, and we're going to put the dragonflies on that platform and let it free fly. And when it starts flying, we push the trigger and record all the motions.
We are trying to track the deformations of the insect wings and also build up the three-dimensional model and develop newer numerical schemes trying to handle such complex geometry and complicated motion. The blue is actually the vortex structure. To understand how the wing interacts with the flow is very important for us to understand the aerodynamics for insect flight. Our hope is that research into the efficiencies of insect flight will contribute to the design of small flexible wing robots and lead to an innovative design of flying robots and perhaps extend to other aircraft design as well.